Hit the gas stove, what an asshole. Fucking up the game like I'm Hasbro. Keep a couple copies in a back throw. Give a golden globe out to Santos. You know he deserve it, he lying so we can grab votes. What's up? I'll be on my coffee. All these motherfuckers looking sloppy. Buy a couple eggs but never hatch any copies. Threaten litigation and back down when you got me. Black Lives Matter get banned like Hasanabi. Everybody scroll but feeling a little costly. Motherfuckers googling where do I hide the body. Fans out of Billy's and Lolo's who start stocking. None of this shit shocking like Kevin helping a Nazi. What did you expect? Grifters on committee plus they threatening the debt. With the same motherfucker who was stealing from a vet. Trying to save a dog from death till they made a GoFundMe and then pocketed the check. George, what the fuck is real anymore? Taking pills from diabetics like their bodies got a morph for. Another new aesthetic, all my eggs are running short. Got an AI as my doctor and he write me what I want. I've been fucking up the matrix. Raining out in Cali, flooding everywhere you link shit. Fuck that little tape grip, you still up in jail, bitch. Last of Us amazing and Velma just fucking ain't it. Mindy Kaling, what the fuck is this? Feel like the internet came together to hate this shit. Meanwhile, Pedro in his bag with the Ramsey kid. Who would've thought? Just shut up and do what the game did. Like, put me on top, I'm like Keith Lee. I be blowing up your spot whenever I fucking talk. They be saying shots fired like Alec be getting caught. You get dropped in a layoff soon as you fucking bought. Like GameStop get chopped, your reservoir get stopped. Your flight might get docked, your license get slopped. They might take your plot till they say they not. You just come back strong like you can't heat Quan. Look at pens and one up in the garage, a few up in the house near the couch, check the ski lodge. The PR is crazy, beyond is crazy. These aren't the same things, but they are for ratings. Now everybody look up at the optics, be a little toxic. Everybody talk shit, wait. Proud of getting mad off a 50 mil pay, so we cross a couple wires, then a civil war. Everybody on this, Candace, Walsh's, looking like The Office and every other podcast. Proud of saying slave pay, looking at the offer of $50 million, Jesus. What you talking about? Enough money to slap Anderson across the mouth. My whole generation living at our parents' house are burning out like Arden. Turn me down. I'm just trying to make it off a catalog. They strong man, it's like it's Britney with a camera on. Or fuck us over, we'll be working at an Amazon. Spending more money than we make like it's Babylon. Guess I gotta lean into the mess like a Twitter motherfucker paying money for a check. Probably write another book and then fake my death. And come back next year, be like, hi, it's Zed. Too soon?